Hi there folks, welcome to this week's episode of Shout Out Sunday. But before we get on with that, here's today's intro from my old mate Old Salty 65. There's going to be a link to his channel down there, please go and check him out.
You're watching this, you're watching Dibber.
Okay, here's Shout Out Sunday. I want to give a couple of people a mention first before I get on with this week's shout out. Firstly, I'd like to send out my congrats. Congratulations to my old mate Last Call Beam, who has just been made up to a fully branded partner here on YouTube. Big congratulations to you, fella. It's going to be a link to his channel down there. He does a lot of interactive videos where you could get yourself a mention, so it's definitely worth subscribing. Right, okay then. I'd also like to send a thank you to Molecular Kitty, who I gave a shout out to, I believe, about a year ago, for giving me a mention in one of her videos this week. There's going to be a link to her channel also. But the person I want to shout out this week, this is a young girl here in the UK. She comes from up north. She's one of these straight-talking, no-bullshit kind of YouTubers. Got a lot of admiration for her. She really does speak up for the autistic community, both here on the tubes and also off the tubes. She also has a form of autism herself. She's an absolutely amazing young girl, I tell you. She does a lot of different types of videos, mostly vlogging videos, talking about autism and also a few of those little issues that girls have and stuff like that. And as I say, she's a straight talker, no bullshit kind of girl. Her name is Shannon Dixon. I'm going to leave a link to Shannon's channel down there. Please go and show her some support, especially if you support those people like myself and her that actually support the Autistic Trust. You will stay safe, and I'll catch you another day, another way. Bye now.